to my channel. My name is Fernanda, if you guys don't already know. And today I got another video here for you guys. I really hope you guys enjoyed this video. This is going to be a very nice pink look right here with a little bit of glitter, because you guys already know that I like a little bit of glitter in my makeup. And honestly, I fucking love this look. It's so, so bomb. Like, girl, who is that? Like, oh yes, it's so pretty. So I hope you guys enjoy it. Don't forget to subscribe before you leave. Comment down below if you guys like it. And also comment down below if you guys want me to do a different type of makeup looks. Go follow my Instagram, my Snapchat, and my Twitter. They'll be down below in my description box. So if you guys want to know how I created this look right here, bomb ass look right here, then make sure just to keep on watching.
Y'all ain't know her, right?
Love that on that beat.
Let's go. No masterpiece. Hey. 10 bad bitches and they after me. Bam. One bad bitch look like a masterpiece. Looking for a dunk like an athlete. Big drip, what you call it? Big drip. Ice chain, pure water.
Hello guys, I'm gonna be using this Morphe X James Charles palette and this pink shade called Skip for all over my eyes. Like I said, I'm going to be placing this shade all over my eyelid. This is going to be like the basic look, really basic and easy look to do. All I'm going to be doing with this shade called Skip is place it all over my eyelids and just make it as much as pigmented as you can. So I did go in about 5 times just to make this color very strong. And I did go in with a blending brush. I am blending the top of my eyeshadow just to make sure everything is nice and blended. The next shade I'm using is called Love That. It is like a darker like pink, like a hot pink color. And I'm just going to be placing this on top of the eyes, like on the crease and in the outer part of my eyes. Basically, that's where I'm going to be focusing it the most. I'm not really going to be focusing in the crease. And then once you got that done, you want to go in with a blending brush. I'm using my Morphe 576 brush just to blend this all nice and neat, you know, so it doesn't look too harsh. And I'm going in with this ColourPop concealer in like the lightest shade they have. It's like very, very white. I love it so much. And I'm just going to be cutting my crease all the way out. It's going to be like a full entire cut crease. You guys are going to see a little bit that I do go and cut it all the way through. So that's something I'm going to be doing. And I'm using a lip brush. It's called Morphe E19 brush. And it's so, so good just to cut my crease. This is like my favorite brush. You guys already know this. And it's gonna look something like this. And I did grab like another like brush that was clean, and I'm just going to be tapping my concealer so it just doesn't move anywhere or transfer to my top of my eye. And the shade I'm using is called Ring Light. It is like a light color, and I'm going to be placing this inside my crease where I just cut it, basically on my eyelids. And I do like to wet my brush to make this a little bit more pigmented. And if you guys like that, you guys can. I did, and it comes out really, really good. Ring Light is like a pearl color, so it's very pretty, and it just like makes your eyes stand out. I'm gonna add a little bit of glitter. This is the Revlon Photo Ready Eye Art in Twinkle, and I'm gonna be placing it on top of my crease line. And that's basically what I'm gonna be doing. I didn't really make it too thick, but I did make it noticeable where you could see it. And now I'm gonna go in with a black eyeliner. This is the NYX black eyeliner in black, of course, and I'm just gonna be doing my normal wing aligner. So I got this little brush set from Alexa from Mexico. Thank you so much, girl. I love them. They're so pretty and bomb. I'm going to be using them in my video. And I'm going to be going in with the shade called Face. It's like a highlighter. And basically, I'm going to do is apply it to my inner corners just to make my eyes stand out, just to make them look good. And sorry about my voice. I am sick. And then I'm going to place them a little bit to my brows because, you know, you don't want them to pop out and look pop in and sharp, you know. You want them to look cute. So I did apply some highlight to my brow bone, And that's basically what I'm doing. And I did grab a little brush from the set. The next brush I'm grabbing from the set is like a blending brush. So I'm going to go through and just kind of blend in that highlight and that pink shade, just to like make sure it's all like nice and neat. And then I'm going in with this Maybelline Eye Studio in the Black is Black, and for my waterline, so I could just look black. And then I'm going with another brush from the set and going in with Skip, that pink shade. It's like a light pink. And then I'm just going to be placing that under my waterline, just to make sure my lash line, I mean, and then just to like kind of blend everything in nicely. And I'm going in with my face, going in with this professional, just to blur out my my acne or my, you know, my scars, my redness, all that kind of blurs it out. And then I do go in with my primer. This is the Maybelline Master primer. So good and sticky. I love it so much. And you know, just my lashes, these are like very nice and stylish lashes. And then I'm applying my glue. This is hair extension glue. That's what I like to use. I always use this like hair extension glue, and it's worked so good for me. And I'm also did my face off camera because I was having some issues. So I just wanted to let you guys know that I'm sorry about that, because I don't know, my phone was acting up a little bit and I had no storage. So I did do my face off camera after this foundation. But yeah, I did my foundation on camera because I was able to record this. So I was actually pretty happy. I did use my Maybelline 24-hour foundation. And I'm just going to be blending it out with my Morphe sponge.
So I'm running out of space. Honestly, I'm very, very sorry. I hope I do get to finish this video. I'm going to be going in with my highlights. I did the rest of the face while I was deleting like little things off my phone, because I was doing hella videos, hella photos, just to finish this makeup look, because I do want to finish it. So I'm going to be doing my highlights. And I'm using Stunner. This is probably a voiceover video, but now I'm going to be talking, so I could easily just finish the video for you guys. So I'm just applying highlight to my brow bones. My nose, I like to apply a little bit to my forehead. It wasn't supposed to be a line like that. Oh, this is making it worse. And this day is not going good. Oh god, guys. Oh my gosh. And on my cupid's bow a little bit. And on my chin. I'm going to be going in with this nude lipstick. It kind of looks pinky, so that's why I wanted to do this one. This one's by Revlon. It's a Color Stay Ultimate liquid lipstick. It's so bomb, guys. I usually takes longer to do the top lip, but it takes way easier to do the bottom. And I'm just in a rush because I'm at 10% and I have no storage. And it keeps telling me I had no storage, and I had to delete a whole bunch of things, like, just to finish this video, guys. So you guys gotta be grateful for this video. Please give this video a thumbs up. And then I'm gonna apply a little bit of gloss. This is a strawberry gloss, because I love my glossy lips. Ooh, yes. And this is not the clothes I'm wearing at all. This is just kind of to match my look. I'm not even wearing these, I just like applied them just to make my hair look a little bit more fancy, you know? And then I kind of curled my hair, well, I braided it, so it's kind of like curled. But yeah, guys, this is going to be the end of the video right here. I'm very sorry, I was in a bit of a rush after my face. I'm very, very sorry. I hope you guys enjoyed the video. Please don't forget to give me a big thumbs up. Honestly, I freaking love this look right here. I am also going to be having more tutorials for you guys, and also a little challenge for you guys soon. Me and my boyfriend are kind of working on it. It's going to be me, my boyfriend, and my sister. So hopefully we get to do it soon. Don't forget to subscribe down below, guys. Please try to get me up to 200. I want to get up to 200, so please go subscribe right now. And yeah, I hope you guys enjoyed the look. And I'll see you guys next time in my next video. Bye.